This is a video presentation from Anthony Aduhene Photography and Bluw Media Productions.
Using it as a weapon.
I need to move in a bit more.
Yeah.
And I think that.
Okay, Pierre, now, on your forehand, yes, you're standing too close to the baseline, all right? I would like you to move back every time you're hitting, you're moving into the ball, yes? Putting power behind the ball there, every time, moving back and going into the shot.
This earth, can you tell me what every single life is worth? Take a step, look
around. All right, Pierre, now when you're serving, I can see your left arm is not fully stretched. But actually, I need your ball to go a little bit higher there and keep your left arm throughout till you meet that ball in the air. All right, so I mean high toss, then jump into that ball.
Okay. Remote control, you got to let go. Remote control.
Hi, I'm Pierre Luiggi. I'm 14 years old. I'm currently 25 in under 14s and 33 in under 16s, and my ambitions are to reach the ATP Tour. I started playing tennis when I was 6, and I started playing tennis because I saw it on the television and I was really inspired by the people who I saw. Because I've been working really hard at my game, while still in under 14s, I am at the top 30 of under 16s. If I don't regularly monitor my blood sugar levels, then it will affect my body and I will not be able to perform the way I want to perform. It makes me weaker. Mentally, I will get annoyed because I'm unable to move the way I want to, and I'm shaky. Because I play tennis, I have to control my diet and what I drink. And this is why I drink Lucozade, because not only is it refreshing when I play tennis, but it's for medicinal purposes as well. My tennis coach Anton inspires me because I've been with him for a very long time through my diabetes. He understands me and helps me through my matches. If things are going wrong in a match, then it is always Anton that will point it out to me and will help me through it.
He shows you everything that he has. If he's happy, he's smiling. When he's not happy, you know that he's not happy. And you have got a clue on what to do with him. He's a good lad, he's a laugh, and he's just like a good friend. And that's why we can talk to each other about everything. very good in all aspects of your game, mentally, physically, you know, tactics, everything. And when you're walking into the court, you know exactly what you're going to do.
Thanks for watching my video. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to hear from you soon.